ladies and gentlemen of Camden Roundhouse. Thank you very much. One more. I'll say it all. Hail! Well! 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 Daylight come and me one go home. No, fuck that shit. I'm trying to do fucking Kurt Cobain and fucking Elvis Presley so Freddie Mercury can stay the fuck out there. And Harry Belafonte as well. All right, let's try it again. Well, since my baby left me. Okay, no. I think, again, we can do it a bit better. That was good, but let's do it fucking sweet.
On my time.
Not quite my tempo.
Hell, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street. Heartbreak, oh yeah, where I'm all there. Your leave is a lonely baby. Your leave is a lonely. You should find some room for broken out and lovers to come. Can I see these people again, please? Now, this last song is very fucking easy, ladies and gentlemen. All y'all have to do is jump the fuck up and down, not yet, and sing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Is that all right? Let's go. I'm so happy, cause today I found my friends, they're in my head. Well, I'm so ugly, and that's okay, cause so are you. We broke our mirrors, this Sunday morning is every day for all I care. Y'all ready? But I'm not scared. Light my candles in a daze, cause I felt. Fucking balloons, they're for you. So much fucking fun. Well, I'm so lonely, that's okay, shake my head, and I'm not sad, and just maybe I'm to blame for all I've heard. But I'm a turd. I'm so excited, I can't wait to meet y'all there. But I don't care, I'm so fucking horny. That's okay, my will it. Duh, 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 duh. ladies and gentlemen. This feels pretty good. I think it's about time we got to know each other a little bit better. After three, tell me your name. After three, one, two, three. Well, it's fucking good to meet you. I'm the king. On lead guitar and BBs, the man with the rubber neck and the weapon of mass distortion, Danny Cobain! Danny, Bon Jovi's next week. And twins, Mr. Mean Potatoes, the Hulk with the sulk, Bobby Growl, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God. On BBs, the bee's knees, the cat's pajamas, it's Rachel and Maria, it's Elvana Rama. And that's everybody, so. Who? Bass guy? Bass guy, bass guy, bass guy. On bass guitar, Rob Novoselic, AKA Dr. Doom, hashtag. Sometimes crisps. Bass guy. Let me tell y'all something about bass guy. Bass guy don't like to be the center of attention. So this is the part of the show that we make bass guy the center of attention. So you have to point at the fucker. Bass guy, bass guy. It's his fucking nightmare. Joe, wanna hear some facts about bass guy? Danny, tell him some facts about bass guy.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Bass guy fact number one. Last week even, bass guy went for a prostate exam. He got the thumbs up. Get yourselves checked out, guys.
Go get yourselves checked.
Come on, Elvis, give me another fact.
Okay, bass guy used to work in Blockbuster Video. So one day a guy comes in, he says, excuse me, can I rent Batman Forever? He says, no, you can only rent it for 2 days.
Whew. Don't know how I'm gonna follow that one, but bass guy fact number three, ladies and gentlemen. Did you know bass guy is a published author? He's written a book about what holds ships together, and trust me, it's riveting. Go boo yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bass Guy is a member of the National Front. The National Trust.
Bass Guy fact number four, ladies and gentlemen. It's a well-known fact that bass guy prefers morning sex. He said it's when people are bereaved and at their most vulnerable. Bereaved and at their most vulnerable. Hey, Phil, can I get a mic check?
No. It's not one of those crowds, my friend. Hey, do you want to hear a fucking song? Well, I'm so happy. They're in my head. Well, I'm so ugly. We broke our mirrors Sunday morning. 'Cause every day for all I care. Y'all ready to jump? I'm not scared. Line my candles in a daze, 'cause I've been